oCam is a video recording software. oCam has paid version and free version. The free version has no record watermark, no record time limit. But please note that the free version has ads and may only be used for personal use in non-commercial environments. If you don't mind ads, then oCam is worth using. Its interface is simple and easy to use and has powerful functions. Support Windows operating system. In this video, I will teach you how to use oCam to record. Number 1. Use oCam to record the entire screen. Open oCam. Under the screen recording option, select full screen from the resize drop-down. Number 2. Use oCam to record a specific area. Open oCam. A recording area with a green frame will appear by default. Use the mouse pointer to select the adjustable nodes around the green frame. Hold down the left mouse button and drag to change the size of the recording area. Move the mouse pointer to the green frame or the center of the recording area. Hold down the left mouse button and move the mouse. Then you can easily customize the area to be recorded. Number 3. Use oCam to record individual window. Open oCam. First click Options from the menu drop-down. In the pop-up interface, click Record. Click Resize. Uncheck Resize a video. Click OK. Then, at the screen recording option, click Select Area from the Resize drop-down. Move the mouse to the software you want to record. When a red box appears around the software interface, click the left mouse button. Now you can record individual window. Number 4. Use oCam to record screen and webcam. Open oCam. First click Options from the menu drop-down. In the pop-up interface, click Webcam. Then you can add the webcam, change webcam video size and position. Number 5. Use oCam to record system audio only. Open oCam. Under the screen recording option, both check record system audio and do not record a microphone from the sound drop-down. Number 6. Use oCam to record microphone only. Open oCam. Under the screen recording option, select the existing microphone you are using. Leave the others unchecked from the sound drop-down. Number 7. Use oCam to record system audio and microphone simultaneously. Open oCam. Under the screen recording option, both check record system audio and the existing microphone you are using from the sound drop-down. Number 8. Use oCam to take screenshot. Open oCam. Under the screen recording option, click Capture. Number 9. Use oCam to add the image watermark to recordings. Open oCam. First click Options from the menu drop-down. In the pop-up interface, click Watermark. Check Using Watermarks. Select Image. Adjust Opacity and Position. Click OK. Number 10. Set recording FPS and recording quality. Open oCam. First click Options from the menu drop-down. In the pop-up interface, click Record. Click General. Under Video, you can set the recording FPS and recording quality. Number 11. Set recording format. Open oCam. Under the screen recording option, select a video output format from the codecs drop-down. Number 12. Highlight mouse cursor. Open oCam. First click Options from the menu drop-down. In the pop-up interface, click Effect. Click Highlight Effect. Then you can add mouse cursor highlight effect such as color, size, soft edge, and opacity. Number 13. Set a mouse cursor clicker effect. Open oCam. First click options from the menu drop-down. In the pop-up interface, click effect. Click left click effect or right click effect. Then you can set a custom mouse cursor clicker effect. Have you used oCam? How does it feel to use? Did oCam help you? Let me know what you think in the comments section. Thank you.